The biggest crackdown of its kind in Rancho Cordova hit light rail today. Even federal officials joined in. KCRA3's Mike DeSell explains.
I need you to show me your ticket.
One after the other, by the dozens.
Yes, a lot of them.
People were being targeted, cited, even arrested in what the Rancho Cordova Police Department says was the biggest fair blitz and warrant crackdown of its kind on that city's stretch of light rail.
What made this crackdown so much bigger is that for the first time, agents from the federal government, the TSA and Homeland Security, they joined in looking for security issues.
When it was all said and done, deputies say roughly half of those detained were wanted on criminal warrants. A sure sign for one rider that this has to happen more often.
It means that it has to be done. If they get that many people that they're catching, then that many more people are riding without being caught.
Do you think it's a good idea what they're doing?
Yes, I do. I think it's an excellent job.
In Rancho Cordova, Mike DeSell, KCRA3 reports.
And as further proof of how effective these types of fare blitzes are, Rancho Cordova police say in a recent crackdown, they arrested a man wanted on a $1 million warrant.